About to do it. About to end it. I took a break because I knew this shit was gonna be heavy, and I needed to focus all of my attention on this. But now, so we're gonna get into it. Just let me take my sip. Getting into it. Let's do it. Ooh. Let me see if everybody's checked what they gotta check. Nah. People that really want to see me play this ain't ready. All right, so all right, well, we're just waiting on this long ass loading bar anyway. I probably should have loaded this shit in and then started the stream. But it's all good. It's all good. Damn, we really about to end this shit. Hold up. I'm gonna message this man directly. All right, that's it. I'm done. Told everybody what they need to know. Getting in on this. I feel like this light is too bright. Hold up.
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember,
Abby, only you over can there.
Can you find our true strength?
For the sake of your kin and your land, you will be when the time comes.
Okay. Boys and girls, I yoke her up. Somebody gonna catch me.
Don't try anything. Can't control me.
Shut your bitch ass up. Let's get it. Good stuff in here. Who sees me? It's that one up there. figure out how I'm gonna do this one. Gonna need to get God. We got it. Yeah, there's another one that comes around on this side. I don't know where she went. And we got this dude up here. We got, I think there's two up here and one up there. We see her. Where's the one that's on the left side? I got half a mind to pop her. Looking at me. Damn. I'd have been that dude. Oh, there. I see you, my boy. Oh, what the fuck? That was weird. Don't worry, death comes for you. Let me get out of their line of sight. It night night for you.
Not a word.
Shut your ass up.
Can't stem the tide.
Shut up. Real careful, this guy. Where is he? Oh, shit! God damn it. Wait, we start checkpoint 1 minute. Fuck. Turned this into a checkpoint for me? Really? Really, y'all? I'm gonna end you early. Probably just gonna pop him from right here. Make another one? I can too. All right. Hey, boy, come through. Come through. somebody up top? Oh, there's somebody up top. That's why I got seen. Oh my god, if you don't get the fuck out my way. Where did this man come from? What man's is this? Buddy, please come get your boy. Stupid. I'm gonna go the dangerous route. I'm gonna turn around and see my whole asshole. What you looking at? What you looking at?
Quiet.
Go.
Shut it down.
I'll take that. Get inside, bro. Get inside. Close to each other. Come on, man. Like, don't show me the reticle right there. That shit's annoying. I'm gonna have to just pop this guy right here. Shit. My guy, look away. This dude. You know what? I don't got anybody to worry about right now. I'm gonna go get my shit. Something here, no, right? Ah. Okay.
Oh, kill me. Oh. Wolf in our village!
Let the camp!
Get to the lumber mill!
You'll pay for this, Yara!
How do y'all even know it's her, bro? Come this way. Come through. I'm at this point, I'm tired. I don't think I can get up there. You moving around the left. Come through. Hiding from me? No. Oh, let's go, let's go.
No.
Yes. Going in, or you coming straight?
No, no.
Better run, friend.
Me, motherfucker, man, you done. That's everybody.
I think we're clear.
Okay.
That was crazy. We're getting close.
Okay. I mean, I should have thought, yeah, I could get up here, but I wasn't really, like, thinking about that. Oh, man, so many arrows. They give me too many supplies. Oh, boy, give me... Oh, yeah, give me that. Montana. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here, no. It's over here. There's, I think there's like an underground thing that I saw. Right here. What the fuck is this? I go. Oh! That's dope. That's dope. That would have been useful. Like, useful to get around these guys. I mean, they started bucking at me, so I really had no choice. Damn, y'all giving me everything. Hold on. Can't get up there, right? Away. Alright, I guess we out of here. I got this, like, urge to sneeze, but it's just not quite there. And it's bothering me so much right now. Hold on. I'm gonna just check. Just in case. Am I crazy? Do I hear, like... like a chainsaw or a grass cutter, faintly? Ah. Nah, they don't use technology.
Holy shit.
Yo!
They should protect us. Isaac, what are you doing?
The squad.
Get down.
I went up.
Oh, get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Oh, going.
That was close. Where to now? We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
I don't need anything.
Yara. Back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
I'd be about to die right now.
Your supplies, then let's go.
Okay.
Need the loot. Don't tell me, don't just tell me to get my supplies. Like, I'm trying to save your brother. What is this? get a good read on this. Benjamin, all is well. Jared, Hunton Brigade has set off with Wolf plans. No eyes on anything else. Celia, all is well. She protects us. Thomas, the demolition of the building in Old Town, making lots of dust and noise, but no signs of wolf activity on their shore. Nothing else to report. May she guide us. Old Town? Okay. Mary, spotted lone wolf boat in channel, but not sounding the alarm. Sent young Maxwell to inform the elders. May she guide them. Peter, all is well. Terrified symbol. Benjamin, I have eyes on the hunting brigade returning. Farmers have started the controlled burn in the forest. Clouds on the horizon. May she protect them. All is well. Terrified symbol. See you later. Light rain. Visibility still good. Fishing boats returned early. No eyes on anything else. Thomas. The rain tonight is strong. Visibly poor. Scribble that out. Wolves. Brigade of boats approaching the east shore. Sounding the alarm. May she protect us.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, they letting it off. Everybody got that ting tuck. Hold on, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I see a bunch of stuff on the side. Wait a minute. Let me get off. Who's getting burned? Oh, who's getting burned? Somebody getting roasted today. Aw, shit. My dog is sleeping. My room is like a mess right now. Like, this room is a mess. Changing stuff up, getting rid of a lot of stuff, you know, just cleaning in general. We want less clutter, but I decided my dog doesn't need to be in here anymore. He's a good dog, but he's still chilling here because my baby. But anyway, my prophet, may you hear my words. Moira was strong and strong and capable warrior until she witnessed her husband Henry and their patrol get slaughtered by wolves. Now she wakes up screaming, cowers at the smallest noise. We honor Henry's martyrdom by caring for Moira as he would, but it is not enough. I ask you grant Moira the strength to claim her spirit. For Moira. I mean, living in this. Right, I guess I gotta. I just wanna load this up. Okay, what do we need? Maybe a 4x scope would be good with this, right? I don't need fire rate. But I don't have a lot of bullets on that. How much is the 4x scope? 60? That's an instant death. But I mean, it's an instant death with this and the crossbow too, so. Damn, 80? Can I increase the capacity for the bow? I shouldn't be able to. Oh, stability. I wish I could increase capacity, but I mean, it's not like it's a clip. Can I do both of these? Yeah. Alright, we're about to be godly with the crossbow. Let's go. Janice, okay. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Learn 25 player upgrade. Okay. So I'm like shot forward on my desk, but alright, I'm good. We good to go. A little big guy like on my arm, but I'm alright. I ain't gonna die. I'll just absorb it through my skin, you know? You know. You know the vibes.
The village is just on the other side of the town lines. Great.
Where are we going?
See that tall tower?
The space needle?
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Space. Yo! Honestly, don't even need to kill these guys. I'm gonna shoot her in her face. My shit up. Get my shit back. True. About the number of wolves.
Like this happened.
Yo. Bam, you're gonna burn all the corn.
Not a word.
I'll take that. Hey, Mandy, what's going on? Should I pop this one right here? I could just go, doom, 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 so many, dead, like, dead 20 times. Yeah, nah, chill, I'm gonna choke him up. I really just glitched. That's wild. Pop one of y'all if y'all coming this way. Damn, this is gonna suck to do again.
Quiet. I'm one of many.
Pick your ass up. Ooh, if your head was out just a little more. I see flames. Somebody's coming next to me. One right behind me. Somebody really trying to see me.
The runaway's here.
That's some bullshit. Go bitch ass up. Stupid girl. My man just keeps walking forward like, oh, what's up? All right. Get out of my way. This, my man don't want any of it. He said nope.
What?
Damn, I can't shoot him in the head. I can't. I had too good of a run. fucking arrow. I didn't mean to shoot that one. No fucking lie, I didn't mean to shoot that one. Bro, just move. And they're like, yo, it's an ambush. It's like, maybe she tripped. Like, oh, just shut up. What? Since when? I'm tired of her. Super tired of her ass. Let's go this way real quick. Let's go this way. Yeah, right here. I gotta go back and get some arrows. I got 3 arrows left. Y'all on the neck. Nothing. That's cool. That's cool. I don't want no fucking strawberries, yo. I want my arrow. Turn around. I'ma choke you out. See nothing. He don't see nothing. Don't see nothing. It's right, bruv. Away. Stupid ass out. Oh, that's everybody. Done. That should be everybody. Unless there's like one dude walking around in the grass right now that I can't see. Everybody. Can't see me. Oh, my choke lost so bad. If you don't turn around, dead.
Quiet.
That should be everybody.
We're clear? I think so.
We trying to finish this up tonight, by the way. This is going to be it. I saw this arrow here. I saw this stuff. I peeped it. Don't think I didn't. All right. What we got here? Momentum, I don't care about that. Meh. That's not gonna work. Damn, hunting ammo is crazy. I might fuck with this. You know what? I'm gonna grab these two. Get the fuck up out of here.
Not that way. They'll see us. Over here.
Hey, Yara, I'll boost you. Oh, there's a little sneaky.
It's here. Come on.
What's here?
How's the arm?
It hurts.
I mean, good, I guess, because you'll be alert. That's a lot of fish. If you know, you know. Oh, hold on. We about to get something else? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yo, by two? Why y'all do me like that? Like, really? Like, why y'all do me like that when I could just get this right now? I mean, I don't even care about listen mode. I want the maximum health. I'd even fuck with the prone. Nah, fuck faster health. I could get this shit, but I don't want that. I really don't. My aiming, that shit's that's easy mode shit. Well, I'm trying to be Harry Potter right now. Let's go. You're a wizard, Abby. That shit, like the Fire Stick 3000 or the Nimbus 3000, some shit like that. Oh, yo, Moo Moo Cow Cow, let's get it. Give me the milk. Nah, chill, really. I don't be drinking cow milk. That shit's got blood in it.
This is the one,
but these are goats.
Abby, help me.
I'm not gonna have no goat milk either, though. I got you. I just need one of my arms. One of my arms is equal to three of yours. The homie Lev. He killed their mom?
Oh, thank God.
That's wild.
You just try talking to her.
She's literally
I'm trying to make her understand.
Nah, she attacked. Look, slashes.
She just kept yelling.
More
she
scars.
Chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself.
Fact.
You did nothing wrong.
It's gonna be
Yo, hold up. You want to know something crazy right now? Because it's not even with just because of the all the gaps in between me playing, but I do not remember most of Abby's parts. Ellie's parts. That's fucking crazy. I care about Ellie more, but this is making me like Abby a lot more. Like, all of this, like... Excuse me. This is... These parts for Abby, I feel like I have more fun with. Because Abby doesn't... I don't think Abby has a lot of, alone moments with the infected. Most of her moments, she's got the squad with her. Like, Ellie's, like, alone. That's some wild shit, because that's what this fucking game makes you feel.
Hey, kid.
Abby's got a lot of, not Abby. Ellie's got a lot of alone moments.
Here. Yara, I never should have...
Yo, y'all got bullets or something in here? Yeah, that'd be real nice. Oh no, this is just cinematic. Damn, yo, he fucking bodied his mom. Yo, RIP Mrs. Yara Lev Lily. Rest in peace. But you know what? Fuck you at the same time, because you can't accept your child for what he is. You ain't shit, bro.
Let's go.
What's
funny. Happening? Wolves?
Oh, yeah, boy.
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us. Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
She is Abby.
No. I hear fighting.
Yo, she is Abby.
There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads. How far's Haven?
They were talking about.
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Ooh, and it's thundering and storming right now in real life. I'm loving this. Bunny Bun Bun.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
So why can't we be friends? But you could say that. Ooh, analogy for real life. Why can't we all just be friends and stop pouring and hating on each other? Oh, man. The Last of Us 2, an allegory for humanity. Like, listen, Mona's trash.
I'm fine. I'm just tired. Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal.
Big fat.
Loss is around every corner. She guides us. That's down the street. Inside, quickly.
Bullets, 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 bullets!
Under the door, quickly. No
We're leaving so many people behind. We can't help them. I know.
It's not up to you, bro.
Stay close to me. Okay. Oh, God. We need to get off the street.
Let's get people.
Fuck.
Lev.
Me?
This way.
They didn't have anything on them.
Horse. That's crazy, yo. Look at the horse. We in here? We in here! Why might let go off?
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way.
Cur. Because, I don't want to go that way because I don't want to be like, I'm protecting Scar kids.
Crawl under the truck.
Playing that shit is going to be too much. Herculean strength.
Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Well, what's over here? Trash. Oh, wait a minute. We're making one. Trying to have these pipe bombs ready. I'm killing all of y'all. It'd be some wild shit if everything is just chill after this. I got you, fam. Hurt. Let's go.
This way.
Got one!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
No.
Not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar.
Go with
one.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Leg.
No!
What the fuck?
Yo! Yara! Yara's a goat! Yo! Yara popped him with her last breath!
Lev, we need to move.
Peace,
you're fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats.
we don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Damn.
Okay. Okay. Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Abby really just betrayed the WLF. Like, she could whoop one dude's ass. I would have. Oh, man. One out.
Abby? Come on out, Abby. Let's get this over with.
Help me out, my man.
Come on out, Abby. Let's get this over with.
Bree here to warn them, you fucking snake.
Where y'all at?
Take them down!
Come on. I'll take that, fam.
Crap!
see me. Bye-bye.
Well, you still with me? Let's get to the exit.
Chopped a couple. Damn, look at all this blood. Oh, thanks for
Hold
my arrow.
Second. I'll keep eyes.
High five. Okay, I really only lost one. I'm not mad. I was hoping I could get my arrow back. I think I shot that person with arrow.
Cover me. Yeah. I got it. Go. Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
Damn. Zip rope? Yo.
All right, what have we got?
Can do. Anything. Oh, super good. Wait a minute. Yeah, give me the help.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yo.
Yeah. What's left of it? Lev, where are the boats?
This damn film grain off. My god. A motion blur, bro. There's no motion. That looks nice. That warm one. I might fuck with the warm one just to get that warmth. Their photo modes are so fucking good. For me, it's pressing. I don't want to share it. I just want to. I'm gonna make some of these my favorite. That's just crazy.
On the docks, past the fires. Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right? Yes. We're not dying on this island. I know. Let's get down there. Where do we go? Follow the stone bridges. Okay.
On the bridge?
Follow my lead.
At least three of these guys.
Okay.
Hold on, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Yo, I don't want. Yo, I don't got a horse in this race. Bitch. This is insane.
Horse guards over here! By the restaurant! It's up! It's here!
You motherfucker! You motherfucker! I think that's my first actual death. Oh, yeah, Wallen.
Put them down!
My man, why are you coming back here? I gotta chop him in the chest real quick, cause you know.
Put them down!
Talking that shit. I don't gotta waste any bullets. I'm not grabbing him. Give me my arrow back. You motherfucker.
Horse guards over here! By the restaurant!
Give me this arrow! Guarantee you, you don't want it.
Straight ahead.
Right in here.
Abby, we can use that horse.
Fuck up out of here, bro.
Come on.
You know how to ride?
More
we out.
Hang on. Keep low. Keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
Fuck you. Get the fuck up out of here. Be alive.
The horse.
Fuck the horse. Yo, we out. We out. We out. Let's go.
Right there. The docks. Okay. We gotta get out of here. Abby, this way.
Thank you. It ain't nobody. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, thank God. Give me that back. Hold up.
Come down!
May you all burn in hell!
Get this. Solid for this shit. Oh shit. Nah, bruv.
You were stupid to come back.
Fuck you.
Not killing it.
You're a damn disgrace.
Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go. What's up? What's up, baby? What's up, baby?
Damn you.
Yeah. about to get an arrow. Oh, chill, bro. Fighting, let's go. Oh, nah. Yo, you got an arrow in your heart, bro. You won't get this shit in your fucking... Oh, rip this man's jaw. Oh, fuck. Have anything.
What's it on the boat?
She sees them dead.
Get out of the rain. Yeah. Stay behind me.
Oh, what you see? Welcome back. Yeah, it's been a while. Thank you. This is not gonna be pretty. to Mel. That's the only thing attaching Abby to this world. Legit. Joel's dead. Manny's dead. Mel's dead. Now Owen. And she don't give a fuck about that WLF anymore. Just like Owen didn't. Shit. The map. That's how she knows where they're gonna be. Stupidly, she left the map. Circle, Pinnacle Theater. Oh, now we're at the theater. Oh, what the f-
What do we do when we find
him? She thinks it's Tommy.
Just figure out how to get in first.
Front gate's not gonna work because they put the chair on there. Don't know how she got that pistol. Go. Lab fucking helps okay. her.
Grab that ladder. Ready?
I love the rain, by the way, in general, so this is just, I'm loving this. This looks amazing. Only thing that would make this better is if that white light was orange. Like the New York City street lights. Got hunted the fuck down.
Careful. Stay close.
Shining, that's just something. Yeah, because we find her at the downstairs. We find her downstairs.
Where are you?
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people.
There you go.
Jesse, stand.
Stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop!
Toss your weapon.
Toss your weapon!
Fuck!
No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
Oh, fuck!
No!
No, I don't want to do this. No, no.
Stay. No. Watch the exit.
Not make me play this shit. Fuck. I really.
Fuck. Don't you fucking run.
Abby, you better fuck her up. I mean, Ellie, you better fuck Abby up. Fuck. I don't wanna do this. I don't wanna do any of this shit.
Motherfucker!
I'm actually glad that happened. Too bad that's not how it's about to end. They're artificially making this like Ellie's a fucking god. Because I gotta punch her right in the fucking head.
Face.
bullshit. Really? I'm fucking punching her in the back of the head.
Found you.
That's what I'm saying. You know what? I'm gonna punch her in the back of the head and then keep trying to fucking combo her. This is some bullshit. This shit got me fucked up. Okay. Gotta keep it going. We about to go through the ground? Oh, shit. Oh, psych. Damn, Ellie fucking wildin'. Just a face full of blood. Don't attack Ellie head on. Alright, so I just gotta smack her in the back of the fucking head and keep smacking. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. No, no. Ooh. Shit. Playing Dead by Daylight now. Get that shit up. I'm gonna go through that. I'm gonna go through that shit. Excuse me, bitch? Throw the fucking brick, stupid! Yo, I've never seen Abby feel more like Ellie ever. Fucking move. Oh no, you dropped the fucking brick, stupid. If that shit keeps hurting me, I'ma die. I'ma bleed out. Yay. So either I'm supposed to get hit and kill her with this last one. Oh, this is whack. Don't do this. Don't do this. Throw the fucking brick. Oh my god, throw the brick. That shit was locked right onto her. Compose this fucking this alarm sounding fucking music. I love you. This shit is like Stranger Things 80s horror level of fucking sound.
Don't ever let me see you again.
What? What? You killed my friends! What? Just... Alright, listen. I like Abby as a character. I like Ellie as a character. Abby fucked Ellie up. Ellie did Abby wrong. Extra wrong. Why did Abby just not kill Ellie? Leave Dina to live. What? Oh, and then this and Joel's watch that Sarah gave him a baby. I didn't even get to pan it. I fucking threw my remote.
Hey, buddy. Wrong. I got
and then you. Jesse's dead. Tommy's dead.
It's okay. We're good.
Stepmommy Ellie. The fuck they live in? This shit looks like the middle of nowhere. What the fuck? Oh. Who's painting? This is Ellie painting. Ellie's good.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair.
Weren't they in Sarah's room? Yeah, Ellie signed it. What the fuck? Oh, Sarah lived. Because, I mean, the baby was born, and that's Sarah holding the baby. Poor Jesse, though, man. That was my homie. Like, they did not need to do Jesse. Like, just, yo,
Dina,
just cap him.
I'm in the kitchen.
Kneecap him.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
I don't know if Ellie's hair grew. I don't know how...
Got some tunes.
The baby's pretty big. This looks like it's maybe close to a year from that night.
Boogie, huh? All right.
Classic. I need to get me a vinyl player. Got some vinyls coming here. So I got the Tron Legacy vinyl.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
Oof.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh.
This is a little weird because it's so stiff. But it is wholesome.
It's kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
That way.
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
You want some fresh air?
Yo, they moved out to the middle of nowhere after all that shit. This is not good. Oh. I don't trust The Last of Us, period, so if Ellie doesn't die, Dina and the baby, you're dying. Like, both or either of them. For shit. Yeah, that's if Abby's not dying. I mean, if Ellie's not dying.
Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here?
Oh, that's... Hello.
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older.
I can move the camera around a little bit.
All right, little Spud. We should go check on Mama.
Game is just fucking up. I got the windows open. Y'all act like Abby can't find y'all. I don't hear the music playing.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it.
It is bigger than Ellie. Would. Got that Wild Mushrooms book. Counter.
Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
Old goat.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You want to pet him?
Here. All right, there you go. Oh, oh, oh. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that.
There you go. Yeah.
Damn.
Hey, Hey, I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Well, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay, here.
Yeah, it is not good.
Come on. Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Get your bitch asses
Listen
inside.
Up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on.
Fuck in the barn,
Snowy.
Y'all.
Snowy. Barn time. Daisy. Head on in.
Wow. That's a lot of sheep.
How many do you think that is?
Let's count. One. Two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, hey. Inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
JJ, named after his dad.
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out?
Root my teeth.
Come on, little dude.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Feels like Last of Us 1.
Okay. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. It took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside. Ow.
Ow. Tommy's alive?
You got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah. Go. Here.
Oh, thank God, yo.
Hey.
I don't know. I don't even know what you're laughing at, man.
It's good to see you.
You too.
Yo, I'm just glad Tommy's alive. I thought he got shot in his head.
He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We,
split up?
We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat.
Yep.
Right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
You get.
I'm sorry.
Eyes fucked up.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right.
Anyway,
reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said
when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Yeah, we may get DLC or part 3. Ellie's out. Oh, she's ready to go. She gonna go find Abby. Oh, man. Come on, Ellie, you got a good life. Parent now. She ain't coming to get you. She said, don't let me ever see your face again. She ain't coming to find you. Why this feeling like I'm playing as Sarah in The Last of Us 1 again? I'm not reading all that shit like out loud. The dreams. Why is it so cold? Yeah, I hear the wind blowing, but I close the window.
About my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh, no, she smells like you.
Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Taller than her. I didn't. I got the vibes that she was taller than Ellie. That either never clicked or it's been so damn long.
Hey,
I played as Ellie.
It's a family event.
And?
Sorry.
Oh,
sorry.
Bro. Remember next time there's kids around.
Oh,
yeah, like you're
up.
Setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
Oh, man. If butts.
The fuck did you just say?
Hey, Ellie, hey. Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
What you mean?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Please dip. Gonna go try and kill. Oh man.
Hey. Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
No.
He had a day. Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay? I have to finish it.
Oh, man.
You don't owe Tommy anything. I don't sleep. I don't eat. You, Dina. What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it. I love you. Prove it. Stay. I can't. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time? I don't plan on dying. Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
Shit. This is...
That's up to you.
Does this end? They're gonna have me playing as Ellie again, like in The Last of Us, playing as
24-25 Constance.
That's
24-25
Y'all
hey,
got me.
Constance.
I thought that
now
was
just need...
Ellie.
Oh, I checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here. Stop. I feel good about this. Well, I don't. Come on.
Don't. Oh, I'm over playing. Oh, shit.
24-10 It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens.
Doing. Spot.
24-17. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already.
Hey, something's out there.
Rizzy. Sounds like he's right here, but I can't see him. This way, quickly. Come this way. The Rattlers are here. No one's gonna make me their fucking slave. Andrew, Logan, Corey, Daddy's coming to see.
Something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
I don't know why this is telling me my health gets full, but whatever.
The fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it. Twenty-four, 29. Too far.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah.
2429 is next door.
This has to be it. Right? Let's see. Good enough.
Where you at, bro?
This place looks abandoned. Like all the other houses.
This.
2425 Constance. This is the place. Okay, but there's nothing here. We don't know that yet. They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that. It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh.
I bet she would have.
Yara.
Locked. Maybe there's another way in? Are you being positive? I'm trying to be helpful. You're always helpful. Nada. Is it really nothing?
Real?
What about?
Eyes.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Bookshelf.
Scratches.
Scooch.
Ooh, let's go.
Hello?
Been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered.
Good.
They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Well.
They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. Is this frequency currently in use? This is... See a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by.
Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Abby Anderson.
How about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon.
We'll find you. That's...
Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Gara from the dub.
Good luck.
Akihiko
from Santa Barbara.
Persona 3.
Over and out.
The fucking main
dude.
Let's
get back to the sailboat.
That runs shit. The government guy, the face. In Gears.
Okay.
Specifically Gears Tactics. I think
you were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Oh! That's a big bitch! Oh, what the... Is that him?
Come here, let me see you. No. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck, man!
Snap it.
You're fine. Get that little one.
Is that him that was on the radio?
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh, shit. What a catch, huh?
What the fuck? Boat they were living in. Oh man, these sex are popping. Maybe Ellie found them. Not there anymore.
Where
did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
And we ought to finish the...
How would she get up to the street from here?
Something.
This looks promising.
Okay. Damn, she's fucking strapped. Can't get up there.
Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. Here in Santa Barbara proper is that way.
I knew the clicker was coming, so I was like, eh. I thought I was caught much sooner than that, but okay. I can at least make another. Thank you. I know I told you I'd wait for you here, but it's not safe. Rattlers are all around these woods. Can't risk getting chained up again. I'll be in that place where I told you that ping pong ball just you laugh. Got out of. What? Rattlers? That's another group. That's why I saw a snake. It's like rattlesnakes. Ooh. There's a whole nother faction. Oh my fucking god, I'm dead. Did you fucking move, Ellie? Shit. Oh my fuck. Move your stupid ass, girl. Fuck. This bitch running so fucking slow. And then she gets caught. Like, her getting caught by the fucking... Oh, my God. I don't need any of this shit. I really don't need any of this shit. I'm trying to be out this bitch. I see you. Fucking roof. Let me go use the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Damn. I'm back. This. Yeah, I'm not jumping. But... Stealth was what I had for Ellie. Just full on stealth. Listen mode, I don't care. Crafting. Breath, crafting arrows. A lot of this shit looks like a broken leg. Right, I guess we're going for broken leg. I'll take this broken leg. Yeah, that's a broken everything. We gotta find a better way down.
Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
Here. Oh, I was about to say, I picked everything up, right? No. I grab. Bro. Fix it. No? Just no? Okay, guys. I'm gonna get caught. Or not. Got another one down here? Good. Okay. A lot of people in this world that would be zombies, you know. This shit really went down. I popped him in the head. I don't even know where he went. There we go. Need my arrow back. You at? Doing all this moaning. I thought she was gonna see me. I thought she was about to see my ass. About to. Oh, there goes your switchblade, stupid.
If she lasts a month, can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like.
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good.
Stupid ass.
Something funny?
Like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, little bitch.
Oh. Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Yeah, motherfucker, what's going on? That's gonna be a purchasable weapon online. Watch. Just pop him.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth.
Yeah,
that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Tell him.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building.
You went to Cali.
I swear.
You need to rest. Does this game end? That's a good question. My caliber. What? I didn't even do anything. Find all weapons. Oh.
Round building.
The submachine gun.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
I can't even find it. It just gives me. Well, she stitched herself up.
Fuck.
Over here! Aprons left!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit!
What the fuck is going on?
Did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Your dog got anything?
There.
Come on, girl.
I want to know how the fuck I missed that first shot.
Okay. Where are the others?
Who is this guy? Yo, where'd I lay this guy out at? Second guy was on the other side of this car. What the fuck? That man disappeared. Okay. Oh, I guess I shot him here. All right. Dude with the dog, and then that guy standing there. Gotta go. See, I can't see.
Thank you.
everything. I'll wait. Wait till I smack somebody a couple times with. Like a bunch of people show up, I'm about to end this shit right now. And we'll wrap this up tomorrow. Anybody there? This way. It's about to be 3. Yeah, let's end it right here, boys. Thought today was going to be the finale, but we're going to have one more. One more. Looking like one more. I put in 3 hours today. All right, so tomorrow, we really wrap this up. All right, guys. Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it. Come back tomorrow. I want to start it early. I started it way too late, but yeah, so I'm gonna try to do an early stream so then I can jump on maybe another game tomorrow as well, so I can have a good stream night. All right, guys, peace, love, elbow grease, get out.